Hello guys and welcome to JavaFX tutorial for beginners from Genius Coders. So in this video we will see how we can create the login page or how we can apply the CSS on labels buttons or how we can add the validation for the login page. So let's see how we can do that. I have the four files. First file is a main file or running the program. Second is a .fxml file. Third is a controller or control the all the components, and last is a .css file. So first open the .fxml file in your scene builder. We have already opened the .scene.fxml. So let's change the width 300. So it's visible now. So let's drag this, change the height and width. Now first add the CSS file. CSS file application.css. So now grab the label and drag here. Copy this, paste here. Now set the name, user name, password, search for text field, search for password field. We got the password field, text field, and two labels. So take to center. Right now, I'm not changing any color of any components. We will do with our CSS file. Now, grab the button. Login. Okay, so give the name or give the ID, FX ID, username, password. txt1 txt2 label. Okay, to the string login page and header. Now give the anchor pane name, XID for anchor pane, pane. So let's customize the .css file. So first apply the CSS on our anchor pane. For anchor pane we have given the XID a pane. For a pane change the background color and 333, check it's apply or not. Okay, it's apply. Now take the username label, change the text field as fff, okay, double L. Now grab the first check, it's okay, it's apply. Now grab the password, the label, change the text field, check it's working or not. Okay, it's work. So we have two label, so I want to, okay, so next our Now change the header. So header color text field, check any, okay, aqua, semicolon, okay, it's look fine. So now I want to change the font size. So for font size for header, first give the header fix font size 30px, check it's how it's okay, look good. Now change the username font size20px, check how it's look, okay, 15px, check, okay, it's look good. Now apply the same CSS on password label 15px. Okay, so it's look good now. Okay, we forgot to give the fx id also here. Give the fx id button. Now I want to change the button color fx field hash, or we can say blue, check how it's look, okay. So let's change the first background color, blue, how it's look, okay, not good look, coral, okay, so it's look fine. Now apply the text field for the text color, apply the white. So now let's check the output, how it's look, it's width and height, check the width and height, 461 300, okay, it's fine. Now run the program and see here CSS is applied. So now we can type the any text. So now I want to change the this text color when which text we are typing in text field. So let's check how it's work, how we can do that in application. So now I want to change the inner text of text field. So check fx id of text field text one hash one txt one, now use the syntax fx text inner dot color colon. Now use the color code blue and run the program. can see here when I type in text field, the text field color, text inner text color is changed. So this way you can change the color of text color of inner text color of text field. So I'm just change the color. Semicolon back here, it's look great now. Okay, now change the button text size font. Size 10px, no 12px. Okay, check supply or not. Apply the big size. Okay, so now it's look better now. So this way we can use the syntax on our components, labels, button, text field. So let's move on and go to our controller. Before, add one label which shows the status of our login, means it's a login success or login fail. So, text field, give the status. Save this. Now go to the view, show sample, copy all, go to the controller class, paste here. You don't need to use this header, username, label, text field. Okay, text field is important. Button is not important, but okay, import the packages, all password field, and okay, we imported the wrong packages. Import JavaFX. So now before moving further, we need to add the event on button. So for button event, action event button, copy this and public. Event argument E. Now import the packages. So now when our button is click, I want to get the text from text one, text from text field is user equal to txt1.getText and string pass equal to txt2.getText semicolon. Now after getting the text from both of fields, compare with our default username and passwords. So user dot equals with English and password equals to 1, 2, 3. If it is successfully, then get the label of object, set style. Like this way, we can add the style on our any components. So I want to add the style fx text field. If it is password and username and password is correct, now status is green. With text set text username and password is correct, else copy this in else block, username password is not correct, and change the text of label. So now let's run the program. Type the username Nilesh 123. Okay, so username and password is correct. Okay, so increase the length of label and also change the font size. So it's visible for us. Now let's the program again. 1, 2, 3. Login. The username and password is correct. If I give the wrong password, username and password is not correct. If I given the right username but wrong password, so it's also say the wrong password, wrong user and password. If I will give the incorrect username and correct password, so it's also say the username and password is not correct. Click username and password is correct. So this way you can add the validation in our login page, or we can apply the CSS on our login page. So see you guys in next video.